Misconception number two. I'll just use my common sense. Well, that would be real good if everybody had common sense or had the same type and the same amount of common sense. But the fact is, we're all the product of our upbringing. We have our own opinions. We have our own prejudices. We have our own biases. We are influenced by our parents' opinions or perhaps those of our closest friends, our coworkers even. So it's always best if we can have a policy for things so that we know how to handle those things when they arise. It's better to prevent something from happening than it is to try and deal with it in the moment when you're taken by surprise. So, for example, a client may start talking about something that you have a very strong opinion on. Maybe they're a big supporter of the current president, and you think the current president is an idiot. Or they want to discuss religion, or that one right there is fraught with problems because perhaps they're a very devout religious person and you're an atheist, or vice versa. And so that conversation is probably not going to come to a good end. So using common sense is fine, but just remember that we bring our attitudes into the massage room. So it's best if you avoid discussing sensitive subjects. The best way to handle these things is to say something like, well, if we spend this hour talking politics, you're not going to be getting the best massage, so let's just focus on your shoulder right now, or whatever it is. And again, having some policies in place for all kinds of different things will avoid you having to call on your common sense in a flash whenever you're not really prepared to. So have some written down policies about cancellations, late arrivals, things you're going to discuss, things you're not going to discuss. Just if you keep some of those in a notebook. Now, your clients should be informed of your policies, such as your late policy and your cancellation policy, but think about those things. Think about, what am I going to do if a client wants to socialize with me? What am I going to do if the client starts ranting and raving because I disagree with them about the president or something of that nature? So always think of these things in advance. It's better to have a preventative than it is to get caught up in something that we don't want to get caught up in.